I don't like playing color. I feel like I'm just being toxic, but it's like what I'm supposed to do.
I like playing killer. I don't play them toxic, and I still get fucking... I would be able to get 4Ks, but I always like the last guy go. Oh, wait. Very rarely do I kill the last guy. I only kill the last guy if the last guy was being a fucking prick during the game, and it was just unfortunate that he happened to be the last one alive.
I gotta turn my mouse speed up as killer. It's like the game intentionally makes it super fucking slow.
I like that this game differentiates Killer and Survivor for doing that.
Wow, this guy's bad.
I had forgotten about that, sorry. The last file I made was that, like, again, 10.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the barbecue chili. Oh, you broke my totem. Oh, no, you didn't. You clicked my totem and you fucked it up. You idiot. Disconnect. Oh, there's two of you trying to get my totem. No, I'm fucked up. Disconnect. Double disconnect, Proto. This is gonna be a fucking fast game. And I didn't even do anything. I'm gonna get like no points because these fucks are like, what? The killer got me when I was trying to do the text totem?
Not if you farm with the last guy.
I'm gonna have to.
Yeah.
They got zero Jennies.
Yeah.
Are you gonna teabag me? They're like pointing at each other. I need the points. You guys can escape. I don't care. I feel really bad because the first two people just disconnected, so I'm just gonna let these guys get away, but it's like... I got a Mori too, I feel really bad. These are potatoes. They did one Jenny so far, and I'm letting them do them. They might not want to do all the Jennies, they just want me to end it. They're just killing each other. I'm like forcing him to do Jenny's proto. They're so bad at Jenny's, I had to carry one of them to the Hex Totem to break it. Oh god. It's so hard to get, like, trap points. Survivors had a farm, Proto.
Ugh.